Then the friend went to see the middle brother who was a priest. Now after the eldest one, the friend went to visit the second brother, middle one, who was a priest. He was working in the temple as priest, who used to do all the puja to the god. The priest greeted him with joy and affection, with love. He said, "Uncle, remember you had left a sack of rice with me 1 year ago?" So this middle one boy is saying, middle brother, what did he say? "Uncle, do you remember that you had left a sack of rice with me? I had kept it for many months, but then I was worried that it may get spoiled." So he also said the same thing, that he waited for some months, but then he was worried that it may get spoiled, damaged. "I distributed the rice among the poor in your name." So since he was a priest, what did he do? He distributed the rice among the poor to just eat. "They all blessed you for satisfying their hunger." So they said, "Oh, thank you. Please say thank you to that friend who gave the rice. However, I did that without your permission and I am willing to pay you back for the rice." So the second brother is saying, "But sorry, I did not ask your permission. I did not ask whether I can give or no. So if you want, I can give you back the rice. I am willing to pay you back for the rice. I can pay you." "No, my boy, you acted wisely and kindly. The blessings that I got from the poor people are enough for me." So this friend is saying, "No, I don't want any money. The blessings are enough. Please don't even think about the money anymore." So he's saying, "Don't think about the money." When the friend went to visit the youngest son, he too welcomed him with love and respect. Now the friend went to the third brother, youngest. But he said that he had a confession to make. So when he went to the third brother, so that brother told that, "I have one thing to say. The sack of rice was lying with me for a long time." He also said the same thing, that the rice was lying with him. It was with him for a long time. "But then I had an idea." The third brother had an idea. "I often go to a neighboring farm to help with the work." So what did he say? That he always used to go, often, normally used to go to the neighboring farm, adjacent farm, to help with the work. "I borrowed an unused plot." Unused, which is not used. Plot, which is used for farming, of land from the farmer. "I exchanged the sack of rice for paddy and sowed the paddy in the plot." So what did he do? He had one sack of rice. So he gave that sack of rice to someone and in return he asked for paddy. Now what is paddy? Which is rice which is used for sowing. So it is not actual rice. It has the cover, like seed, you can say. "Fortunately, the crop grew well and yielded 25 sacks of rice." So what happened? Luckily, the crop was very well grown and produced 25 sacks of rice. See how good, how intelligent he is. He had only one sack of rice, correct? But he did farming of that one sack and he got 25 sacks in return. "I have kept back 5 of the sacks and sold 20 of them." So what did he do? He sold 20 of sacks and he has 12 with them, 5 with him. "Here is the money. If you allow, I would like to keep a part of it as my share, considering the labor and money I spent to get it all done." So what is he saying? "Here is the money, but if you allow, I will keep some money with me because I worked hard. Yes, I did all the labor work. So I want some money if you allow me." A wide smile spread on the friend's face. He had found his future son-in-law. So the friend was very happy. He smiled and he thought, "Yes, I have got my son-in-law." Why? By seeing him, he smiled. Yes, because he understood that the youngest one was a good businessman and he can do and take care of his business well. Is it clear? See, opposites. What common qualities did the three brothers have? See, it is in page number 23 All three of them were honest, kind and hardworking. So from now onwards you will get passage and the questions will be below it, below the passage. You need to read the passage and find out the answer. Is it clear? If you have any doubt, do let me know. Okay? Thank you.